Hello friends, this tutorial is for using EZ Talks. So today I will be telling you how to schedule a meeting or a webinar on EZ Talks. And this is the website you can see, ezTalks.com. This website provides us the platform for free meeting of almost 10 minutes and a webinar of almost 1.5 hour for the free account. So if you want to schedule a meeting, you have to create an account, and you can create your account through your Gmail account. So I have already logged into my account right now. So I will be creating the webinar. So I will be going into my account and will schedule a meeting or a webinar. So this is my login page. After logging into this, you can see I have already created a webinar earlier. So if I want to schedule a webinar, I will just click on to schedule a webinar, and in this I will schedule my webinar. Suppose I am creating a webinar, I have to write my topic of the webinar, then it is a live webinar I am scheduling. I have to start the time. Suppose I am creating the webinar for the tomorrow date, and my time zone is mentioned Asia, so I am not changing this time. Then registration is on or off. You want the people to register earlier, so you have to make it on, so that in advance you can send the link and they will get registered in your webinar, and you can get the details of the person whoever is registered. And whenever a person will get a mail for registration, then a registration notification will be received in your email that whoever has been registered for your webinar. If you want to register the limitation, like, so if you want to do that, you can make it on or otherwise off. And if you want to automatically approve, like suppose registration residents will after registration get the approval automatically when they were, if they will registered. So as this payment is free, if you want to get it paid, you can click it on paid, and you can have a live streaming. Again, it is for the paid account, and if you want to record it, then you can record it. If you want to send a reminder mails, or you have to if you want to mail to somebody, send us email. This is the block option, like it is for on the business plans. Fine. If you want to make the chat on for your webinar, and there are the three options, group chat or private chat, and all the attendees to have a private chat or a group chat. I am leaving it as a default one. And after this, you can see you have to save it. And saving means that will save into your account only. If you want to go into directly to publishing one, then the webinar is published and you can start the webinar by clicking on start. If I want to get it start, I have to automatically go to the on the app of EZ Talks. Fine. So this is the way to schedule a webinar or EZ Talks. Thank you.